The reason a character like Superman works is not only do you establish what powers he has, but you also establish what the boundaries and limits of his powers are. And there were four other movies that came before Attack of the Clones where the possibility that R2-D2 could fly would have been useful and helpful, but was never established. But now in this movie, which takes place before three of those other movies, now all of a sudden he can fly. So I've taken a little lighthearted look at R2-D2 and flying.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Oh, I believe I can fly. Yeah.